Hi everyone, I'm Raji from Raji's Craft Hobby. Welcome to my channel. Today I'm sharing the pattern for this simple crochet flower. This is very easy to make. Here I'm using an 8-ply yarn and I'm using a 4mm crochet hook. So let's start. Start with a magic circle. Chain 2. This is not counted as a stitch, this is just to bring it to the height. Now make 12 double crochets in the loop. Once you make 12 double crochets, pull this yarn in to close the loop. Pull it tight so that there is no gap left. And now slip stitch on top of the first double crochet which you have made. Now the second round, chain 1 and single crochet in the same stitch. And in the next stitch, make 5 double crochets. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Now one single crochet in the next stitch. This is one petal made. Now continue the same pattern all around. Now the next stitch make 5 double crochets and in the next stitch again one single crochet. You'll have one stitch left, that is finish off with a single crochet.